and said, not good enough. Let the king go back. Let the king go back up into the hills, or go into the forest for that matter. Because we are here, and we will stay. King Medisha heard all of this. He wanted his army, his soldiers, they were waiting to take out their swords, and there would have been a bloodbath on the river Ganga.
सिपाहियों ने
देखा,
मंत्री ने देखा, सब ने बोला, महाराज, आप आदेश दीजिए, अभी, अभी हम इन राजाओं को यहाँ से हटाते हैं, और आपका तंबू, गार्ड्स भी यहीं पर हैं।
Yeah, and even the character. So starting when the king's character was portrayed, it seemed to be very strong and very, you know, maybe a little side of that, you know, he may not really listen aggressive, or he may not listen to others kind of a thing. But when actually it came to respond to a situation, he was very cool, calm, and he responded as a king needs to be, you know, like not all the kings are so humble.
Yeah, it had a lot of
depth.
Yeah, it had a lot of depth.
The king respected the river and its being. So, like it said, he said that if the river wants, if Gangaji wants, it will come to me. So,
what were the emotions in the story that that you found? Were they the same emotions? What are the
emotions
did you spot?
When you started and you said the king staying in the top and everything, it gave an impression through your expression and the narration that he would be, like Prithi said, a very, you know, arrogant, could be anything. But I think when you gave him that moment of thought, you knowingly lowered his voice when he was responding and saying, it's okay. So that was a conscious choice from the way the you know, his supporters or his army or whoever's around were responding to his response of how polite and soft he was. So that was like a twist in the tail kind of a thing. So you think, oh, he's not as it right. was. So there was a.
It's up to me to deliberately first paint a certain image and then break that image when the time is right. Yeah. Because then I want to say, you know, what is it that, remember, when your story goes up into the narrative arc, that's why you're planning, thinking, how will this character respond? Right? Will he do this? If he gets says, let's go attack, then there's a bloodbath. The story will end somewhere else. But he says, no, let's go away. That's his choice. So the character is making a choice, and in that is his response, and in that, I'm holding on to your anticipation, I'm changing it craftily for you. In the beginning, you're right, I want you to believe that he's a big king, very egoistical, everybody waits for him, he's very happy with that. And then when he comes, it's his ego which is hurt, so he will go and reclaim his ego, or show that what is the cost of hurting his ego, so he's going to do all of that. Then I say, no, he doesn't do it. Right? And then you're like, achha, ab kya karta hai wo? Kiti karta ho, achha? Hai? Wo chala jata hai? And I'm saying, you know, so I'm playing with your emotions as well. I'm taking him along very craftily without letting you know. I mean, you know it, what is happening, but you don't know that, that's how she used her emotions. By the way, I'm describing the king, where does he live, the scene of so many people coming, even that has an emotion.
Same.
Scene of, tents being pitched, that also has an emotion. Of the king finally coming down, of people laughing at him or telling him, calling him names and saying, go away. Every part of the story has emotions. There is not a single place in the story where emotions are not there. Your first job as a storyteller is to notice and extrapolate. Is kahani mein kaun si emotions hain? Main kaun si emotions depict kar sakti hu? Kya main unhe samajhti hu? Kya main spot koi likh likh kar nahi dega? Haan, kabhi kabhi kahaniyon mein likh ke aata hai ki he said this angrily. Usse mein bola. घमंडी राजा ने कहा चढ़ा के बोला, यू नो, सो सम थिंग्स लाइक दिस, हंस कर बोला. देयर विल बी टाइम्स व्हेन दीस थिंग्स आर मेंशनड, बट इफ नॉट, यू हैव टू डिराइव मीनिंग एंड पुट देम इन. यू हैव टू से दैट हाउ डिड ही से व्हाट ही से एंड व्हाट डज इट से अबाउट दैट पर्सन. या So your understanding of emotions, your understanding of adding flavors, these are your flavors that you add to the story, are based on emotions and expressions. Again, distinction. If four people are saying similar things, how do I make them sound and feel and look very different? What tools will I use in combination? Use your expressions. Everything begins with your emotions, first and foremost. If you understand that emotion, then your face, your body, your voice, your speech, all of this will fall in place. Aap voice modulation ka ye background hai. Kya voice modulate karte hai? Kis logic se karte hai? Is logic se karte hai. Character ko define karne ke. Personality ko draw karne ke.